is so fun. This whole project is like fun.
I knew I was being threatened. Do you think it's worth holding out? I mean, I've heard some pretty ugly things about those guys. Ugly stories.
Watch them flee. Watch them flee. Watch them flee. Hip hop heads.
You do it like this.
We're stuck in a place so dark you can hardly see the amount of matter that splits with the words I breathe. And as the rain drips, acidic questions around me, I block out the sight of the powers of being, duck away into the darkness. Time's up, I wind up in a rusted world with eyes shut so tight that it blurs into the world of pretend. And the eyes ease open and it's dark again. To the sound, dizzy from the ups and downs, and nauseated by the polluted rockets all around. Watching the wheels of cars that pass, I look past to the last of the light and the long shadows it cast. A window grows, catches the eye, and cries out a yellow light as it passes me by. And a young shadow figure sits in front of a box inside a building of rock with antennas on top now. Nothing can stop in this land of the pain. The same news, not knowing they were part of the game. And while the insides change, the box stays the same. And the figure inside can bear anybody's name. The memories I keep are from a time like then. I put them on paper so I could come back to them. Someday I'm hoping to close my eyes and pretend that this crumpled up paper can be perfect again.
From the top to the bottom,
bottom to top, I stop
at the core of a gut,
in the middle of my thoughts,
take it far from my safety.
The picture's there,
the memory won't escape me.
Something is not right today. Why am I so tight today? Paranoia is all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first.